Looking for an antivirus and having a hard time choosing the right provider? Bitdefender comes up in most of the best antivirus lineups online. And to make things easier for you and to see if it's worth the hype, I decided to do my own Bitdefender review. Hey, before we start, consider dropping a like, maybe a subscribe to see more of my videos. Okay, let's get this Bitdefender antivirus review started. Bitdefender has a lot of plans for users with different needs. There's even a Bitdefender free version, which is available for Windows users. That said, it's a very basic tool that is mostly great for testing out the service. But for long-term solutions, I'd recommend looking into one of their premium plans that are going to get you additional tools and ransomware protection for multiple devices. Okay, if you're a Windows user, there are the Bitdefender Antivirus Plus and Bitdefender Internet Security plans offering exclusive features. That said, performance optimization tools are not included in these packages. That's why the go-to choice for me and many others is the Bitdefender Total Security plan. Be aware that if you're using Mac, Bitdefender Total Security is the only viable plan, and the others are Windows exclusive. Still, Total Security remains a highly affordable option despite packing quite a lot. If you decide to go for it, it's really gonna be the only cybersecurity subscription you're gonna need. And if you don't like what you get, there's always, you know, the 30-day money-back guarantee to fall back on. Anyway, whichever premium plan you choose, to make it even more affordable, make sure you use my discount in the description. After getting the plan, you're gonna need to download and install Bitdefender, the application. It's available on all of the major operating systems, including Mac, Windows, Android, and iOS. Bitdefender, the installation, is a very standard process without any difficult steps, really. It might take a little bit longer if your internet speed is not the fastest, as the installation files are around 400 megabytes. All right, now you got Bitdefender ready to go. Great, but how good is Bitdefender at actually protecting your device? To find that out, let's take a look at independent test results. In the most recent AV comparatives tests, Bitdefender achieved an advanced plus rating in protection. It's not surprising considering its past performance in these tests. Now, if we take a look at AV test results, it's really nothing short of amazing. It's rare for any antivirus to score perfect in these. I mean, but in the latest test, Bitdefender managed to achieve exactly that by scoring 6 out of 6 in all categories. It's crazy. Also, Bitdefender was able to detect 100% of zero-day malware and 100% of four-week-old malware attacks. Okay, looking at scan options, there are plenty. The most popular two are full scan and quick scan. A full scan checks your entire device, including every little corner. Nothing can slip by. The quick scan is kind of the opposite. It only checks the most likely places where malware would be hiding. Of course, it's much quicker and more convenient, but I still recommend running a full scan from time to time. There's also a custom scan option, which allows for scanning specific system locations. Meanwhile, the vulnerability scan doesn't actually scan for malware. Instead, it looks for weak passwords, outdated applications and drives, so it basically checks your device's health. But you're actually not forced to manually scan your device because there's a real-time protection feature constantly monitoring and scanning it. Yeah, it checks all the new files that you download or upload to your device. Real-time protection is not the only feature that can automatically stop dangers to your device. The other one is ransomware remediation. It automatically creates a backup of your files, so in case a ransomware attack happens, they won't be affected. Now, the anti-spam feature actively protects your entire email. And if you're tired of being tracked all the time by web services via cookies or third-party scripts, there's an anti-tracker feature, which you can set up on your browser. There's plenty of customization, so you can restrict or whitelist websites and URLs. In addition, you can even optimize and reduce the loading time of websites. Just a quick reminder, while you can get Bitdefender for free, I do recommend using my special discount link and starting with the premium. Get all security features straight away and protect up to 10 devices. Okay, let's see what extra functionalities it brings to the table, starting with the webcam filter. It notifies me if my webcam or microphone is accessed by apps or websites, providing control over access permissions. So yeah, I suggest you keep this one activated unless you like being spied on. I also recommend using Bitdefender's system optimization tool at least every couple of weeks to get rid of all kinds of junk files. It can really improve your device's performance. But there is another way Bitdefender can enhance my device's performance. It's a well-known fact that antivirus software can impede system speed to a point where users just delete them. To address this, Bitdefender incorporated a profile system featuring predefined settings that adjust to your activities. This includes various modes such as the work profile, which restricts background scans to reduce system impact, and the movie profile, which delays notifications and alerts. This guarantees an improved balance between security and performance and is just a really convenient feature. Okay, talking a little bit more about security, Bitdefender even has its own safe web browser called Bitdefender SafePay. As the name suggests, it protects you from cybercriminals when making online purchases. Bitdefender Antivirus goes beyond safeguarding your device solely from malware. It also protects your entire family through its parental controls feature. To activate this functionality, though, you do have to download a dedicated app on the devices you intend to monitor. All right, that covers the Bitdefender review. So, is Bitdefender the best? Overall, it's a great multitasking antivirus, and technically even more than that. And you can grab Bitdefender Antivirus free for Windows if you need immediate malware removal. The premium, though, does include so many security features and improvements that this video could easily be twice as long. If you're looking for a top-of-the-market antivirus, I can definitely recommend Bitdefender. By the way, don't forget to use my discount for the lowest price. All right, that's all from me for this Bitdefender review. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.